she is the absolute dean of, well, she's the Dixie dean of it, but she's the queen of bluegrass songwriting right now. I think she has more bluegrass cuts than anybody out there. And she also wrote this next song. It was the only song on the initial Songs of Hawks Hollow album that Tom T didn't pen. And it's a true story, and it's called Old Lonesome George, the Bassett. Ladies and gentlemen, Dixie Hall is in the house.
Get out.